Hola, 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 mi gente, con ustedes, Sina te ayuda. Quédate en la cocina con Sina te ayuda, de mi casa a tu cocina. Así que quédate aquí conectado con Sinita. Sinita te ayuda. Hola, 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 you're welcome to my channel. Stay connected with Sina. Sina cook and show you everything, okay? Thank you so much and have a beautiful day. ¿Qué se me está pasando? Esto es para las carnes que voy a poner aquí. Esto es el arroz sofrito que voy a sofreír. Fried rice. Oh my God, that's my steak to give it some color. I put like a half a teaspoon of sugar to give it some color. But I hope it's be alright because it looked a little dark. But I can fix it later. So that's my steak. It smells so good. That's my rice already. I wash my rice. My rice is to put it over here on the pot. There's a condiment homemade. I make it the other day. I put this goja. Tomato paste, right? Tomato salt. And there's my red skinny bean. And there's chicken, right? Oh, sorry, it's nice. See, that's good, that's great. Chicken, I put a little bit of my steak. Oh my God, I hope to be okay. Because look, I'm thinking I gotta take it off. You know, use the brown sugar. Let's see what happened. Stay with Sina. Everything be all right. Yeah, I think everything's okay. So what I gotta do to put my steak? Okay. Stay here, no go nowhere. Hola, 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 no se vayan para ningún lado. Quédense aquí conectado con Sina. Vamos a ver qué Sina está cocinando en el día de hoy, sábado, ¿ok? Espero que les guste y que lo disfruten. Bendiciones. Hello, there's a Scottish that's baking, and I gotta cut us on a small piece to cook my yellow rice fries. Okay, my yellow rice fries, I gotta cut it out in a small piece. So stay with me, with Sina helping. Thank you so much. Hola, 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 ¿qué dice? Cocina, esto es la baking, esto es de cerdo, ¿verdad? Rabanada de cerdo. Lo vamos a picar bien pequeñitos. Esto es solamente para darle un poquito de sabor al arroz amarillo, al arroz colorado, al arroz. Velas con habichuelas, así, o bueno, pues esto ahorita estoy preparando lo que se llama un moro, pero con el arroz sofrito. Así quédense con Sina y ya verán. Stay connected and you see my yellow rice cook with bacon. Thank you. Enjoy. My hand is clean. So we gotta put it over here. This baking, right? Hola, 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 mi gente, con ustedes de nuevo, Sina te ayuda. Hola, 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 you welcome to my channel, con ustedes, Sina helping, con ustedes, Sina te ayuda. Esto es aquí la baking, the pot cooking, la tocinos. Estamos sofriendo el tocino para luego agregar el arroz. Este es arroz colorado, como le llaman, arroz amarillo, yellow rice, to make. Yo le agregué 2 sobrecitos de esto de Goya's, que le dan sabor a base de cilantro. Este color también, para que le des, es give you some color to the white rice. But I don't make it white rice, I make it yellow rice. So I got to add in 2 red beans, kidney red beans. And then tomato soup, it's not tomato paste. And then also I add in my own taste. I add in a little bit it's chicken. Esto es caldo de pollo mayormente, ¿verdad? Yo lo uso con todo. Yo hago mi propio sabor. Aquí está. Este es mi sofrito. Para este arroz amarillo, para el yellow rice, that's a homemade sofrito. This has onions, garlic, spices, everything. Everything you wanna make it in liquid and oyster rice. So you put everything together and mix together, and then you put it in the refrigerator. You can use it for a long, long time. So that's a homemade sofrito for my yellow rice. That's a homemade. Sometimes when I don't have the time, I buy it like already made in the supermarket. But I like to make my own. It's the best, I think. So I add a little bit of extra virgin olive oils, organic. That's to give you the taste to the yellow rice, any kind of yellow rice. So here, that's my steak. So the way I cook my steak, like in soft, can have a gravy. It's boiling right now, and then I got to, so to put some green peppers to the in the ends. When it's almost done, it's almost finished, so I got to put like small green peppers. I cut it in a small piece. Luego de que esto esté casi que esté cocinado, voy a agregar es como 2 ajíes verdes cortado en pequeñitos, y luego voy también un poquito de cebolla. Bueno, espero que le haya gustado, que esté conmigo hasta el final. Stay with me today. This go here, right? This to give you this taste. That's homemade sofrito. So make a homemade condiment. The one I show you on the bottom. So homemade. It's here. And same thing here for my yellow rice. So we go to add my yellow rice. This calling fries. Yellow rice, right? Sorry, I make a lot of noise, but that's just me. That was already clean. Oh, sorry. I have my hand, my phone on one hand, and it's not easy. I have my holder, but I'm not using it right now. Okay, so gotta stop in combat and be right back for you guys. Stay there, no move, and be right with you. Hola, 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 hola. Aquí estamos. Regresé. Ahora, ¿cómo se agrega los 2 potes de habichuela, verdad? ¿Ves, kidney bean? By the rice, Rice Rice. Solía me calaron hoy. That's one. That's a rice fry. With a pork, bacon pork. Sorry. Sorry, maybe somebody in the night was not, but I have one hand, it's not easy. Hold on my phone with all the hands working. Sorry. Okay. Stay here and be right with you again. Okay, here I am again. Now with the yellow fried rice, I put 1 can of water. Not a lot of water, right? Now you move your rice and see if it's you have enough water, because that's why they call it fried rice, because you don't put a lot of water. You put a little bit more oil, like in the mossy, like you used to. A little bit more oil, you know, like daily and day, like not the same. Like regular day, you put a little bit more oil when you want to cook fried rice and less water. So see, it's not much water, and go to it then. Okay, see how it tastes, to see if it has less water. It's with a spoon full, that means it needs some more water. So we see, let me see if it's staying. It's falling. That means not have a lot of water. Not have the right amount of water. So I go to then some more water for the same. That's a half a can for the same can being I used to the same can. So I think it's now we have the rice amount. So you don't put a lot of water in the fried rice. So next time I go to use my holder phone, to hold my phone, because it's not easy to do it for one hand. I think that's the rice amount of water I need. So It's almost ready. That's to see if it had the right amount of water, but the spoon keep falling. I think it'll be okay. All right, no one is standing up. So I show you in a little bit again. So that's my steak. My steak again. And that's my fries. Rice fries. Let's see how it's come out. So I hope everybody enjoy. Stay right there, no move, and we got to enjoy the meals together. Thank you for watching. Stay connected to the next video. God bless everyone. We here is again. Now, yes, have the right amount of water to cook the fries right. Yellow fries, right? So, and thank you for watching me. Stay there, and I show you the end of my meals tonight. Thank you. Carlos, ¿todo bien? Hello, 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 that's happening. That's my spelling plant. I got to take some a little bit at least to do my cooking, okay? To give you the final touch to my steak. Stay with me. That's one, right? I got on the house because right now it's too cold out. So I pick a little bit and give it like the final little bit of taste to my steak, right? Alright, that's my palace from my here from my porch. I have a plant and I gather some a little some leaves and you see what I'm doing.